at the annual NPL Water Rocket event, participants turn up with pre-built launchers to land their rockets at a distance of 70 metres, plus or minus about 10 metres. It's brilliant. After 20 years of the event taking place in southwest London, for the first time ever, it could take place in your home. We adapted our rules slightly, well, actually quite a lot. For starters, no water rockets and no 70 metres. We want you to launch and land an A4 sheet of paper on a line exactly 3 metres away. We're keeping one aspect of our challenge. You should succeed 3 times. We know this isn't easy to do. We also give awards for other things like best engineering, best team banner, best team costume, most spectacular failure, and so on. And we'll do that here too. Rules and information. The activity must be done safely with adult supervision. The challenge is to land a sheet of A4 paper as close as possible to 3 metres from the start position. 3 times. The mass of the paper, plus whatever is carrying it, shouldn't exceed 30 grams. The paper, and whatever's carrying it, should not be connected to anything as it flies. Please share photos and videos of your attempts with us using the social media hashtag or via email. The entry deadline is the 30th of June. Shortly after then, we'll share the best entries on our webpage.